trying to deliver for TCU and put him on top. 1-0. Squeeze play. The bunt is put down. TCU leads. Jefferson, the throw is in time. Two away, but the Horned Frogs are on top. A little razzle-dazzle for TCU.
I thought the squeeze would be on the first pitch. That's why I'm not a head coach. Get a ball outside the zone, go to it in a hitter's count. Bacak goes late. It's a breaking ball with the open base. Excellent break from Suter from third. Did it perfectly, and the Horned Frogs have the lead.